Hello friends, welcome to Civil Prelim. Today we are going to see about important MCQs of concrete technology, which is repeatedly asked in GATE, IAS, TNPSC, AE, SSC, JE. The most important ingredients of the brick are alumina 20-30%, silica 35-50%, silt 20-25%. The silt contains magnesium, limestone, and other ingredients. The role of the alumina in the brick is to the plasticity recovery for molding. The role of the silica is to prevent the shrinkage. Magnesia for color. For quality control of Portland cement, the test essentially done is setting time, soundness, tensile strength. The answer is all the above. Setting time test is to determine the initial and the final setting time of the cement. Soundness test is to determine the change in the volume. Tensile strength is to determine the strength of the cement. If 1500 gram of water is required to have 1875 gram cement paste of normal consistency, the percentage of water is, the formula to calculate the percentage of water is amount of cement paste minus amount of water content divided by water content into 100. That is 1875 minus 1500 divided by 1500 into 100, so that we can get the percentage of water as 25%. Name the type of the cement used for cement lining. The answer is sulfate resisting cement. Quick setting cement is used for running water construction. Rapid hardening cement are used for high early strength. Pozzolano cement is used in marine constructions, hydraulic dam construction, and the construction near the sea. Foliated structure is most common in metamorphic rocks. Foliated structure means layer of structures. Each layer can be as thin as sheet of paper. What is the ideal water cement ratio to be used while hand mixing? The answer is 0.5 to 0.6. Ready mix plant and central mixing plant differ in water additions. It remains same in transportation, setting time, and properties. What is the correct sequence of operations involved in concrete technology? The correct sequence is batching, mixing, handling, and transportation. Batching means weighing of the materials used in construction purpose. Lightweight concrete is used in air conditioning building. The impurity of mixing water, which affects the setting time and the strength of the concrete, is sodium carbonates and the bicarbonates of the sodium. Bulking of sand is maximum if the moisture content is above 4%. What is meant by bulking of sand? The increase in the volume of sand due to the increase in the moisture content is known as bulking of sand. If the slump of your concrete mix is 60 mm, its workability is medium. If the slump is 0 to 25 means it is very low. If the slump is 25 to 50 means its workability is low. If its slump is 50 to 100, its workability is medium. Above 100 means its workability is high. If an aggregate is known as cyclopean aggregate, if its size is more than 75 mm, if its aggregate size is less than 4.75 mm, it is considered to be a fine aggregate. If the size ranges from 4.75 mm to 75 mm, then it is known as coarse aggregate. Internal friction between the ingredients of the concrete is decreased by using more water and the more coarse aggregate. CRRI charts are used to obtain a relationship between the strength of the concrete and the water cement ratio. CRRI means Central Road Research Institute. Thank you for watching our video. For more video, subscribe our channel.